How slow the wind, by Emily Dickinson. How slow the wind, how slow the sea, how late the feathers be.